The GoPro Hero 7 is an excellent camera to get cinematic travel videos with. In this video, I'm going to show you 3 tips how you can get cinematic shots in cities. Preparation is the key to get very cinematic videos. If you're the first time in a new city, like me right now here in Amsterdam, you have to get an overview of what the city feels like. Is it really stressful like New York or very calm like Malaga, for example? You have to figure that out to be able to represent the city's ambience in your cinematic video. I usually walk around in a new city for a few hours to figure out what the city feels and looks like. And after that, I start planning my shots. Once you have a clue how the city feels and looks like, you can start planning your shots and, really important, also your camera settings. It is really hard to explain how you should plan your shots because that depends on the video you want to make and also on the person behind the camera. Therefore, I'm going to give you some very general tips. Diversity is really important in your videos so they don't look boring, but it's also really important to match them. So before you're going to shoot thousands of stuff, think about how to connect it already in advance. The second thing I recommend you is to take more than only one shot per scene, because on the GoPro screen everything looks so small and once you have the videos on the computer you might see mistakes which you didn't see on the small screen. And also in post-production process, maybe you have another idea, a better one, and then you're happy that you have like 4, 5, 6, 7 different videos of the same scene. So you're more flexible in post-production and you're also getting better quality because you can choose between 5 different videos of the same scene. Another really important thing is your camera setting. That means you should know already in advance if you want to make a slow motion video or if you want to make a normal speed video, or for example if you want to film with a wide angle or a narrow one like me at the moment. So make sure you plan your shots and then you match the settings to the shots you want to get, and then you will just get the best quality of your GoPro footage. Transitions are really important in your cinematic travel videos. I'm going to show you 2 very, very easy ones so you can already try them out without having to practice how to film them. The first one is the really famous zoom in transitions. You can find these transitions in a lot of travel videos, like for example the ones of Sam Calder. The only thing you have to keep in mind for this transition is the camera movement. Make sure that you film the 2 scenes which you want to connect from the same angle, and that's it already. The second transition is also really, really easy to make. Just put your camera at one place, leave it there, and then move yourself towards the camera or from the camera away. Then choose 3 or 4 different parts from the first scene and connect it together with a crossfade. That's a simple preset which you find in almost every editing software. And then connect the last part of the first video with the beginning of the second one, also with a crossfade. And that's it. So, enough talking, check this out.